Ruslan.
On this video, I'm going to tell you exactly how my channel grew by over 30,000 subscribers in 1 month. That's right, 1 month. And it's really not what you think it is. You know, a lot of people talk about consistency. A lot of people talk about you got to make great videos, retention, all those different things. All of that is important. You have to be consistent. You have to know what your niche is. You have to talk about things that you're an expert on. All of that stuff is super duper important. But when we're talking about growth, I'm going to explain to you a very simple hack that literally grew my channel, my main channel, by over 30, I think it's about 35,000 subscribers in 1 month. Okay, we go live. This is the whole channel, Master YouTube Live. Why? Why do we go live? I believe that whatever you're talking about, if you're truly an expert, shouldn't require a ton of preparation for you to talk about, unless you're doing like a super deep teaching about something that you need to freshen, meaning that content should overflow from an authentic, genuine place for you. And so on my main channel, we make a lot of videos and we've been doing the live format. What we started doing is we started incorporating a 30 to 60 second intro. Why? Because as we're looking at what YouTube is paying attention to, we're looking at a couple main metrics. The number one is click-through rate on a video. The number two is that first opening 30 seconds. If you can get them through 30 seconds, 60 seconds, keep that retention at 70%, that grabs them, pulls them in. You will probably see a good amount of success on your videos. So we've really been focusing on the first 30 to 60 second video. So what we started doing is we go live, but we introduce like a real sizzle intro to the video. Okay, and it was in a video that I did at the time where I was covering some stuff about Stephen Furtick and I was getting a lot of pushback and this whole thing. And me and Zach made this video that was really funny to look at. And I'll play you guys the video in a second, but then I'll tell you what we did with the video. It wasn't just a video and it wasn't just a good live stream. It was what we did with the video that caused the explosive growth. Okay, so if you're watching this live, make sure you smash that like button. If you wanna check out a free Master My Niche training, the link is in the description. You can check out our free training. Check this out. I'm gonna play you guys the intro of this, and this is the video.
Imagine having a background in being a rail technician. And as you're driving by, you see someone playing along the train tracks. They're facing one direction, and they have on noise-canceling headphones, and they're jamming out and having a good time. What they don't know and can't see.
So this was a 30 to 60 second intro. I think it's about a minute long intro. But what happened with this video is that we then took it, we put it on TikTok, just the intro. We put it on TikTok, put it on Instagram. It flopped, like one of our worst performing videos on Instagram and TikTok, okay? TikTok was like less than 10,000 views, which is really bad for us on TikTok. But we put it up as a YouTube short. So if you search Ruslan speaking in parables, and what you'll notice is this video on
Imagine
YouTube Shorts.
By, you see someone playing along the train tracks.
This video on YouTube Shorts has 705,000 likes, okay? 7,500 comments and over 8 million views. So that video, which we used as an intro for a live stream, we took it, we re-chopped it up, made it a little shorter, and we dropped it as a YouTube short. The video tanked everywhere else. It tanked on TikTok, it tanked on Instagram, but for whatever reason, I have no idea why, smashed on YouTube Shorts and went crazy. And so 8 million views, this is 3 months ago, and in that first month, the channel, my main channel was growing by 4,000 subscribers, 4,000 to 5,000 subscribers a day. We're going by 4,000 to 5,000 subscribers a day. And at the end, I think this came out in March-ish, we grew by 35,000 subscribers. Okay, nuts, incredible growth. And so it was really in us looking at the metric and saying, okay, we're going live, but can we button up the intros? Can we make the intros more interesting? Yes, no, maybe. Okay, boom, we're gonna make them more interesting, 30 to 60 seconds. And then, hey, you know what? We made this intro, we thought it was good. Let's just try it as a YouTube short. Zach took it, made it a little shorter, we reformatted it. Another thing, make it native to the platform. Don't just take it and put the big ugly black bars on top because you want to take a wide video and put it up top. And we took it, we re-chopped it, we reformatted it. So again, if you look at it, I'm fully filling the frame.
Imagine
here,
driving
right?
By, you
fully
see
filming the frame. So I don't have like I didn't just take a wide video and throw it on there, I reformatted it. put it up, and man, it just crazily exploded. And at the time, we were growing by 45,000 subscribers a day, 35,000 subscribers in a month. And that video still performs. That video still performs, still crushes for us. And so what is the advice? What is the macro advice? The takeaway is, hey, pay attention to the things that YouTube is rolling out first and lean into those videos so that you can lean into those features, YouTube Shorts, live redirects, lean into those features so that you can take advantage of those. And you'll be shocked by just leaning into the shorts. That's nothing new, right? Right now on TikTok, there's minute and a half videos that are being presented. But this format of going live, chopping stuff up, can really grow your channel aggressively if you lean in to short form content, but you can take it from your live streams, right? So that's what happened. 30,000 subscribers in 1 month. Our channel was at like 130,000, and then boom, we're at like 165,000. And now we're about to crack 200,000 subscribers at the time of this video. So YouTube Shorts, man, sometimes they may flop on TikTok, they may flop on Instagram. Sometimes YouTube might work something up the algorithm, lean into it. That's how we did it, 35,000 subscribers. And by the way, we just did a part two of this, ironically enough, connected to another Stephen Furtick video, Straight Talking in Parables 2, Do You Get It? Part 2. And this is the whole Benihana illustration. You guys go check that out on your own time. Again, master my niche training, free training. Discover your YouTube niche. I promise you, you'll find immense value from it. If you haven't, I think you guys will love how we put together a worksheet, a workbook for you. That's in the description of this video. You want to hear about how I went from having a failing YouTube channel to making over $10,000 a month on AdSense? Be sure to check this video out here. Make sure you like this video, subscribe, and all that good stuff. I appreciate y'all.